Chris McGrath here live on Palm Beach right now, where, as Felicia just mentioned, kind of some wacky weather. The wind comes, then it goes. Right now, not too bad. But Palm Beach is now closed entirely. No one allowed on the sand or in the water. Let me tell you why. Right now, it is low tide right now, so the waves right here aren't really hitting us too hard on the beach, but the concern is high tide, where lifeguards say the waves could come all the way up here because buoys out in the ocean measuring a surf 20 feet in some spots. In fact, just a few moments, they're going to be taking down the lifeguard stands. The beach will not be patrolled. And despite the fact that Sandy is so far off her coast, she's creating sort of a makeshift tourist attraction up and down Palm Beach County. It's a sight many people just need to see up close.
Oh, I think it's great. More people need to come down here and look at the beautiful ocean.
Rough seas battering the beach and pounding the Lake Worth Pier.
For one thing, it's not too often that you see a storm like this, and it's just great to come down and watch Mother Nature.
Hurricane Sandy churns north, well off our coastline, but her wind field is expanding, sending tropical storm force gusts up and down the Palm Beaches.
We don't even have to be close to this eye to be getting all this wind.
In Delray Beach.
These waves are just about a couple feet overhead, and it's looking to get even bigger.
Double red flags fight fierce winds for the second straight day, warning beachgoers the water is off limits.
The beach is pretty much an entire rip current.
I did see a surfer last night. He got in up over here. By the time he got three waves out, he was well down over on this side. He was just getting carried away by Mother Nature.
And while this has mostly been a wind event for South Florida, Sandy has soaked some spots. Drivers along A1A in Manalapan maneuvered through a few inches of floodwater on the way to work. So again, some localized flooding in some spots. Again, back here in Palm Beach, the wind starting to pick up again. This beach closed to everyone. Sand, water. Also important to point out, along the intracoastal, we've been actually seeing some pretty high waters there in some spots, almost overtopping some of the docks.